Interesting examples of addition of numbers from 10 to 20, part 1.
So children, in the previous video, you learned to add numbers up to 20. In this video, we will see some more interesting examples of adding numbers up to 20. Chhoto and Sonu have brought their balls to play in the playground. Before playing, they started showing their balls to each other.
Wow, Chhotu, you have so many balls.
Yes, Sonu, I have 9 balls. How many do you have?
I have 4 balls in total.
So, how many balls do we have in all?
Children, do you know? Let us see. Chhotu has 9 balls and Sonu has 4 balls. This means that all the balls together make a group of 10 balls and 3 more balls. This means there are a total of 13 balls. So children, 9 balls added to 4 more balls make a total of 13 balls. So children, do you remember 10s and 1s? Here we have 13 balls. That is 1 10s in which there are 10 balls and 3 1s in which there are 3 balls. Children, today is Aarti's birthday. Aarti's friends are all busy preparing for her party. Neha is blowing balloons for the party.
Come on, Neha, I will also help you in blowing the balloons.
Children, Neha blew 12 balloons and Chhotu blew 4 balloons. Can you tell me how many total balloons did Chhotu and Neha blew together? Let us see. First of all, Neha blew 12 balloons and Chhotu blew 4 balloons. So children, if we see all balloons together, then we have one group of 10 balloons and 6 more balloons. That means we have a total of 16 balloons. Yes children, so 12 and 4 balloons make a total of 16 balloons. So children, this means that when we add 12 and 4, then we get a total of 16. That is all for today. In this video, we saw some more interesting examples of adding numbers whose addition was between 10 to 20. In the next video, we will see some more interesting examples of adding numbers up to 20 and learn about some common mistakes that should not be made. Till then, goodbye, children.